What is up, YouTube? Welcome to Death's Door. A game about death and doors. I like this piano. I like that bird has a sword on his desk. So I've only seen very little of this game. I know, like, the game. Oh, that's a floating bus. Now arriving at Reaping Commission's headquarters. Sharon the bus driver. End of the line. Bye, floating bus. We are bored. I am a bored. Look, the phone isn't connected to anything. Okay, so A is roll. Oh, X is. Yeah, you're clear. Move it along, bud. Oh. Am I? Okay. That doesn't seem like I should have been cleared. Hall of Doors. There's a lot of paths. Where's this go? Ooh. Hello, board. Man. We go this way. Well, well, well. Look who showed up for work. No worms for you. As only the early bird catches. Never mind. Anyway, it's your lucky day. I actually have a soul for you to reap. Not just any soul, a giant soul. Thinking a commission on that. Oh, you've forgotten your training, day and your talents. Giant souls don't often go peacefully. Dropping in your door for you now. Oh, it's like Monsters, Inc. With a soul that size, you might even be able to afford some time off. But remember, your door will remain open until you return with your designated soul. While your door is open, you will be mortal, and you will age. So get it done quickly. Reaping souls, to power the doors, just so we can reap more souls. The cycle repeats forever. The rat race, eh? Anyway, go get it. And be careful. If you die, it's gonna be a lot of paperwork and I don't have the time. Okay, what's over here though? Not. I wonder if there's just more doors or place or something. Enter the door. So while you're in here, we got a bow. How about you? Oh, that's like a. Okay. Okay. Die, potato. Okay. Oh, okay, we're demonic forest spear. We're jumping right in. Ow. Don't kill me! Shit! Death! Okay, that was way easier than I was making it out to be. We did it! Uh-oh. I don't think that was supposed to happen. Oh. Hello, little friends. Okay, bye. Thank you for saving me. Lost Cemetery. That over there. Something I want to grab. Oh! You stole my thing! You collected a life seed. Planting one of these in a green pot will sow soul fruit. Or yield soul fruit. We consume to restore your health. Oh, cool. Cool. A green pot. I am bored. I want my board. Did that hurt me? Oh my god, there's so many ways to go. I'm getting stressed. Is this so you can just get back? Little crow. Do I sense a glut of soul energy? Come here, you can trade in those souls to gain an edge in combat. Oh. Welcome to the Soul Vault. Would you like to increase your combat abilities? No. I don't have the money. What do you do? Oh ho ho ho, you beautiful careless sunflower. Looks like you made quite a mess of things with that last assignment. Don't worry, I'll sort the paperwork out for you. Hehe. It's gonna require supplementary forms. A lucky day. Who's this man? Oof. Badger the Reaper. You lost your assignment. That's rough, buddy. It's been so quiet the past few years. Advances in medicine or something, I expect. So annoying. We need a new plague. I'm gonna go broke. Okay, let's... I need a key. This way to the summit. Ooh, we found orbs. A massive soul energy. Cool. So we have to go this way. Ooh, more stinging pups. Can't do anything in here. Die. Potatoes. How do I have to kill all these dudes? I do. I can plant a seed here. Oh. There if I need it. Well, for that. Let's see where this ladder goes. Oh, I should have gone contributive. Consume. I must consume. There's a gate over here. Not sure how to open it. Please climb. There's a door. Climb. Please climb. Uh-oh. Oh. I don't... I keep pushing the wrong button. I keep pushing B to roll. B is not roll. A is roll. Plant the seed. Consume! Okay, well that didn't go very well. We did it. Which way is the way? Music change. What's this? Can I break these? No. Hello. Steadhone? Oh, like headstone, but Steadhone. Ah, a reaper. My time in this world is over. Unfortunately, I am still alive. Sorry, maybe if you tried me with a harder attack? Roll. Nope. It's not your fault, it happens to everyone. I'm afraid I'm a burden with unending life. I can't explain it. Spent untold years seeking an answer. My name is Steadhone. I am the keeper of graves on this sacred mountain. Oh, and if you find yourself strengthened somehow, feel free to try and kill me again. Oh, okay. I'll come back and try to kill you. Here lies a guardian of the door, preserver of order and a home to stray souls. Death. Climb with ladder, please. A secret? Hopefully we find another door so I can go back. That seems like the way to go. This also seems like the way to go. This way to the summit. Okay, I think I want to go this way first. This game is super pretty. I do have to say. Brandon Sailor. Oh, hello. This simple structure has a twin. In a secret it lies within. I saw its twin. I just don't know how to get to it. Wrong lever. This is, oh, this is all okay. We can go back. First, I want to... I feel like, yeah, this is the... Oh... An undying blossom. Stagnant aura is telling of the strange state of this island. Okay. Increase the damage done with melee weapons, reach, charge, and speed, greater base speed, faster dodges, that's cool. Now, get this one. I would like to move faster. Oh, everything comes back when you leave. Of course it does. Climb the ladder. What's back here? Game thinks it can keep secrets from me? The ancient shrine offers you a shard from a vitality crystal. Ooh. Climb. Why is climbing ladders so hard? I'm gonna assume I needed some explosive of some kind. I hate how the eyeballs look outside the mask. Ooh. I guess I don't need to destroy those. Look this way. With. Ow. This looks like a fighting arena. Nope. Yep. Okay, we have whiz robes mixed with pose. You want to hit him? Okay. Really? God. So many of these enemies. Why did you stop swinging? I feel like this is the way you're supposed to. I want to go the other way first. Climb the ladder. You can't hate the ladders. They don't work very well. You have to stand directly in front of it or... Is this back all the way down here again? Oh. Cool.
Excellent.
What do we got for menus? What, ooh, we got more weapons. Shiny things. Uh-oh. Probably should have gone and healed. Oh. That's a living castle. Oh god. Ah! What is this? Zelda? Oh, it might as well be. Very similar. Kind of. With the laser.
Yeah.
Damn you, you stupid. Didn't help, I only had two. Hey bro, bring it on. Okay, that does damage. Get out of there. Spin. Damn it. Oh, fuck, those are damn. Did I do it? I did it! Hey. Sorry. Nope, okay. Oh! Sorry, Mr. Castleman. I don't know what these do. This way to the overgrown ruins. This way to the summit. Is there a healing spot anywhere? Let's bring it back. How do we get there? I want the orb. Give orb. Ooh, healing. You found some incense. These must just be collectibles. I do appreciate that. They're all different things, though. That one has his face. It smiled. Oh, we found the dude. Sir? Sir? Why? Oh, hello, fledgling. Sorry about the crack in the head, but I needed that soul. See, I was a reaper, just like you. Years ago, my assignment evaded capture. It took many months to track it down to this location. Upon arrival, I discovered it had somehow passed through this door. Inconceivable. You know where we are, fledgling. Oh, hey. Title drop. We're at Death's Door. The endpoint for all life. I thought it was just a legend. As you know, all doors are powered by the energy of souls. Perhaps with a true monumental amount of power, even this one could be forced open. Sadly, the soul I stole from you was not enough. I'm afraid that our fates are very much intertwined now, fledgling. But with your assignment incomplete, your death is now inevitability. There we go. Without the soul that now resides behind this door, you're trapped, just like me. However, fortune may still smile upon us. Cursed land is hidden to the reapers, somehow untouched by the laws of nature. Creatures here have the potential to live vastly beyond their years, growing ever larger and more powerful. I know of three such things on these isles, whose combined soul energy grant us the power to wedge this door open. To the north lives an old witch, obsessed with escaping the clutches of death. Beyond the forest to the east, a self-proclaimed king rules over the ruins of a flooded cathedral. And atop the mount to the west, beast of untold years, primal and vicious with no want or desire. I am truly sorry to have entangled you, fledgling, but in my advanced years, my body grows weary. I like how we're just like... Huh? What? I don't understand, sir. Your path is your own now. Either venture into the wilds and reap those giant souls, or choose inaction and suffer the same fate as this old fool. Okay. Can I have your sword? Yeah, the witch. Okay. The lion, the witch, the wardrobe. Nothing. Nothing. No secrets. Are you a secret? Well, what the heck? No secrets. I want my money back. I like how you can, like, connect everything, at least. Way to the Urn Witch's mansion. Mm. I'm scared. I am scared. Oh! Let's go this way, too. This is the beginning, okay. Can I take this lantern? It's a bird cage. I don't appreciate these boxes being empty. Why isn't there anything in anything? What's the point? Why give things physics? Nothing happens. Burn your weapons and spread joy. Oh, joy. That's what these are for. Estate of the Urn Witch, north of the door. I'm gonna shut my front door. Give me 1 second. It is just loud. Okay. There's someone mowing their lawn. There's someone drilling something. I think someone was weed whacking too. And there's dogs. The dogs I can handle. Dogs are dogs. God. Does everyone have to do yard stuff today? Ooh. This is do it. I hope there's like a door back to the hub soon. I got points to spend. Boat. Figured, I wasn't sure though. You can't swim. Oh, here's a door. Oh. For some reason I thought it hurt you when you stood under it. Let's increase strength this time. Thank ya. You guys say anything new every time I come back? Get out of the way, or get out here. Oh no, you lost your assigned soul? That's the one thing we didn't want to happen. Well, get back out there and don't come back until you found it. I ain't telling them. It's kind of gone. Oh, breaking boxes refills your ammo. Okay. That makes sense. Hello, pothead. Oh, hello there, my beak-faced fellow. Quite unusual to see one of your kind upon these isles. Imagine you must be here for a soul, not me, I should hope. Anyway, it seems our paths have intersected into an opportune moment. You may not have noticed, but I've been cursed with an unusual affliction. Alas! Judge me not by the shape of my head, but the deliciousness of the soup inside. Oh. Dude's head is soup. His name is Pothead. I was making a joke. His name is actually Pothead. That is hilarious. My name's not Beakface, just because your name is Pothead. What are my manners? I'm very pleased to make your acquaintance, Beakface. It would seem that my journey has reached an impasse. I haven't been able to overcome the obstacles ahead and unlock the iron gates. If you would help me move on, I should be indebted to you. We could push forward. Together. This gate door is locked. Teapot heads. Oh, okay. Ah! Everything has pots for head. So you're not supposed to get near those. I went right into that. Garden of Peace. Boom! Ow! Damn it, I'm gonna die. Quick access back. Dunked. Imagine we have to go both directions. Right? Oh god, everything's back. Ah! Why did all these enemies have to come back? Can you blow yourself up? Nope. Of course not. I can blow you up. Was that seriously all I had left? God, poop. I'm not very good at this. Oh, there was a healing thing. I literally went past it. But it healed. Ow. Nice lamp poop. Oh, we can heal. The Garden of Joy. I don't have seeds. Shit. Oh, those give you, okay. The bunch of stuff gives you. Healy stuff. I am really good at this game. I don't know how to get in there. Do it this way, though. Ooh. Nothing like that over there. Opened it. Hurrah! We can now venture onward. Steadfast companion, but first, we grant ourselves a moment of respite. Come, sit with me a while. As I mentioned upon our meeting, I was not always quite so earthenware in appearance. A strange curse was visited upon me by the wicked old lady who resides in the mansion beyond these lavish gardens. I imagine you are here for her, do you not? Surely her soul must be swollen and ripe for the reaping due to her unnaturally extended years. I desire not but to confront the old witch and request she undo her ceramic deed and restore me to my former handsome self. I was quite the looker, you know. Soup? No, I don't want brain soup. No? So be it. Let's push on once more. He's just like, I didn't even get healed? I could use a seed. I could just go through the door, though. I think this heals you, too. Door does. Oops, I'm on the wrong side. I also didn't figure out how to get up here. Oh, there's a... Hold on. Tick. Is there a way to get over there? I don't know. Here we go. This music reminds me of the first, the ghost hat level in Mario Odyssey. Very similar. Pro tip, some projectiles can be deflected with the swing of your sword. Oh, that's good to know. Oops. What the hell was happening? I need to go the other way first. What's the- Oh! Okay, I'm not very good at that fight. Where am I? I'm all the way back here again. Thank you. Ah, he swings too fast. Which garden is this? Garden of Life. Stop closing the gate! Ow.
Thank you.
same. Oh, these things. Sorry. These grow back. Oh, that's cool. I didn't know that. That's pretty neat. Okay, let's not be stupid this time. Right into it. Much better. Sorry, dude. Ooh, shiny object. Rogue. Ooh, no. New weapons. Blades can speedily inflict damage. Ooh. Why is this bench so big? I guess we're just small. Oh there, my friend. I would make a good statue, would I not? Ha. Oh, I didn't even see you. So here we are. This edifice may look unassuming, even becoming. However, keep your wits about you until dangers await us inside. Let's dive from the precipice of adventure and enter the belly of the beast together. Wait, we can go in? Is this just to get like... I want to explore the other side. Oh, so you can kill them in one thingy bop. Where's the heal? Oh. A puzzle? The Garden of Love. That's the Garden of Love. The Family Tomb. Oh, do you have to destroy them all within the... No, you have to destroy the right ones. How does one figure out the pattern? Another thingy. This one's red. A shard from a magic crystal. Yeah, I don't know how to do this puzzle. Maybe there's like a solution inside or something. You go on ahead. I'll guard the door. Thanks. A new door! It's a new door, that's what I'm told. Me, I don't have to. I'm curious for this map. Just Oh. That's what you get when you let your heart win. Whoa. I tried to jump and then I remembered you can't jump. I had to like... Are you supposed to like do this? I just did it from the stairs. Oh, hello, Mr. Tongue Man. Mr. Tongue Man. Tongue me a man. Ah! That was easy. Hello, ghost. It appears we've been abandoned here. I don't think anyone is coming to open the door. Oh. Where even is? My goodness gracious, what the fuck are you? Hello, dear. Quite unexpected to see a crow around this place. I mean, the deal is off. What brings an adorable fellow like you into my little house? Oh, you know. Nothing. The door looks rather out of place, like another world. Actually looks a little like you, Beakface. Though perhaps a trifle more imposing. Oh, those ones blow up. Oh, you're still alive? The heck? Okay, another healing. We have so many. We have 4 of these now. Nowhere to put them. Isn't there one in the entrance? Oh, there's one. Oh my god, I got stuck. Why do we have to have bosses with mini enemies? Why can't we just not? Oh, we got the key. But we still have to get the soul. Hello. Oh. Oh, I did. You said I would live forever, but with a pot for a head? No thanks. You don't want to be a pothead? Oh heavens, my house is a mess. My beautiful urn shattered. I mean, I must apologize for the state of the house, dearie. I wasn't expecting guests. Get out of here! Creepy old lady. What do I do in this? Deal with that one first. Oh my god. I forgot that those blow up. How do we dance? Ah! I don't want to dance! No! Get out of there! You bastard. How are you? Okay. I was like, how are you still alive? Thank you. What? Aha. No! Damn you! How do you get to the other side? Another ladder. That's bullshit. Oh, I need another upgrade. The final 400. Wait. No. There's an umbrella. I can use it as a weapon, oh my god. I am fabulous. This, you can do more swings with that. This is 3 swings. Better range. But not as definitely not something I want to use, but fucking umbrella. Check these real quick. Oh, I see. Oh, you just have this in your house? I like all the pictures of all the people she's given potheads. Boom. Ooh, another place to plant. Ah! Another one. I might just do it. These guys I could easily avoid. Why didn't you die? You were at your death. Oh, you can hit those ones back too. Way easier to just hit them. I didn't know that. Starting to question the authority of our Lord of Doors. It would be a bit late given that I am deceased. One more to see. Katie's gonna be like, what the fuck do you think you're doing in my swamp? Goodness, you're not the cause of all this ruckus, are you? I would not be very hospitable to any beast who would mistreat my children. Tread lightly, Reaper. No. There's a reason you want to put this guy. Also, now that I know I can hit the projectiles. Yeah. Maybe I get a jump somewhere? Because you can jump, or you can roll across. Oh. Aha. Ooh. An old engagement ring. Now you just need to find someone who would want to marry you. Okay. Anyone want to marry me? Well, that's the place we needed. Oh, God. I'm scarred. I'm gonna die because the stupid crow won't turn the right way. Oh, now you're sitting down. How goes the exploration, my friend? The mansion is dark and full of strange creatures. Please stay vigilant. I haven't made a new companion in a great many years, but I do hope we survive our first adventure together. It wasn't even a boss fight, it was just obnoxious little creatures. Do I have to start over? Yeah, I'm gonna switch to my sword to fight these guys. It kills them in one hit. Can you hit them, please? Ah! Check this first. Why did the door close? How can we get back? Like this. I didn't do it, Granny. Well now, little crow. You've well and truly outstayed your welcome. First you lead my daft grandson astray, filling that head of his with nonsense that deals about curses. Oh, that's her grandson. That's nice of her. And then you come in here and smash all my beautiful urns. I'm just trying to help people. If you set foot in my basement, there will be consequences. I might even words with your employer. Though, I did not see that old weirdo again. I mean, a lock for her head is so strange. Off with you, little crow. Stinky lady. Go away. Hi, little creatures. All the voids there glow with unearthly light. Is it unlocked? Oh, I had more understanding of doors. Before you proceed, Beakface, I have a confession to make. The old witch of this house, she is my grandmother. She cursed me with a ceramic cranium in a misguided effort to make me immortal. You see, she was stricken with grief when my grandfather passed. Made it her mission to keep her whole family alive. Forever. Her research led her to believe that replacing one's head with an urn would somehow strike you from the death's ledger. However, I resisted, and during the struggle, her spell must have gone awry, for as you can see, I have a pot for her head. I fear she has gone too far beyond her years, and her soul has swollen and grown corrupted. I have seen it happen in this land many times. As a reaper, I implore you to end her suffering and bring her soul into the next life. Perhaps she can find peace once again. Be wary, living reaper. What the heck? Oh! Have rice. No. Oh, go away, bomb boys. Bomb voyage. Oh, thank you. Okay. You stupid crow! Why didn't you roll? Oh, I want to try again. Fuck. I can't see myself. I don't know what way I'm facing. What? How did you still... These boss rushes are so hard for me. Okay. We get the power to light up things. Ooh. A gift to a fellow crow to aid on your quest. Rarg. Flame spell acquired. Press left on the D-pad to switch flame spell. Okay. Neat. Here's a Reaper's abandoned logbook. In order to disconnect the series of open doors in the region around the recent anomalous energy surge, the area had previously been quite active with the commission members assisting the witch with her research. The order came through and has executed immediately. I'm not sure what has happened to the crows that were there. All doors have been sealed for now, and outstanding work orders in the region have been manually closed. Quite strange, but about my pay grade. It's above my pay grade. But it's better not to ask questions. Hello. Ah, I see you've been exploring the old office departments. Just work over in the east section before I embrace my true life. With the rat race. Much happier now. That was one lovely cozy office. Seems like you're finding a wealth of souls out there. Where are they coming from? I've seen so much soul injury in decades. Maybe centuries. Heard a rumor about a crow many, many years ago. The crow failed to finish their mission and their door had to be manually removed and put in storage. I'd say the paperwork was beyond anything they'd ever seen before. They had to invent new forms. Three typists passed out from exhaustion. Oh, how I envy them. I'm not sorting out the paperwork for this, so you better fix your own mess. I don't think I have enough things to buy. I need 600. Okay, back to this. Time to defeat the witch. Probably the last thing we do today is fight this boss and we'll continue this game tomorrow. Ernest Observation Room. This place seems quite evil. Oh, something was actually in the boxes for once. Okay. Oh. Pothead, no! Thank you. Okay, how do we get up there? Open. I warned you, Crow. Yet you still persevere. Not sure if that's admirable or stupid. No, it's definitely stupid. Now if you'll excuse me. I must have some alone time with this infuriating young lad here. Hopefully I can make him see sense. Now please, go away! No! New door. I'm back again. Welcome to the Soul Vault, which is to increase your combat. Let's do this one. Hello, Grimer. Can I just go up? Excuse me. Oh, hey. What if we just don't fight? Heck, why did that body go flying across? What? That body like went flying across. Another one of you dudes. I am stuck. In the middle of here. Oh, bye. Die. What? What do I think of doing this room? Anything over here? Nope, just goop monster. Oh, there's a thingy right here. I like that those go with the beat of the song. Okay, I don't feel like fighting you guys. I think we made it. You little shit. Jesus. Is that any way to talk to people? Crows never to do what they're told. I'm trying to save lives here. Don't you understand? Death cannot see those who have masked their life force within an urn. I can fool the Grim Reaper himself. You and I have something in common, little crow. The same employer. But goodness, we can't have them finding out everything you've seen. Don't worry, I'll put your ashes in a lovely urn. The Witch of Urns, Grandma. Let's see how this works. Ah, you hit yourself. Ah. Ow. Uh-oh. I didn't know this was a bullet hell. Ah. I was... Are you kidding me? Where are you supposed to stand then? Do I have to roll through them? Or you just get hit regardless? I was so close. Look at her. Damn it. Stayed too long, I got greedy. Ah. How did I get so close to the edge? I might not be able to finish this today. This fight. If I could go a phase without getting hit, that would be cool. What's up, Nico? Game is wonderful. This boss is a little hard, but I'll get it. We started the stream, we beat Skyward Sword. That was pretty hype. Now we're fighting Grandma. As you do. Get away. I hope your day has been well. You hit yourself. No! Oh my god! Why? I ran right into it. Even I was like, I know the projectile's there. But my brain wasn't doing anything to not go that way. I can't not get hit by that one. Oh. Yo, you've been doing road work? Yard work for the past 2 days, that sucks. You got, yeah. Yard work will do that to you. Oop. There we go. We got a giant soul. We gather here today to mourn the passing of a woman known by many names. The Witch of Urns. Ceramic Sorceress. Earthenware Enchantress. Crockery Crone. And of course, Grandma. Driven by her material instincts, consumed by her own endeavors to outwit death, she filled her life with a passion for magic, reanimation, potions, and pots. Her journey is concluded and she is now at peace. Bow your head in remembrance. Pay your last respects. Her time in this world is over. I suppose I will never be rid of this pot for her head. Still, I hope she finds peace beyond life. She could finally be reunited with Grandpot. Grandpa. Slip of the tongue. I quite literally have pots on the brain. Seriously, though. Rip Gram. Rip Gran. She died as she lived, with a pot on her head. Yeah. Can't argue with that. Okay, why is the bus here? Bus crashed. Or train, I don't know. Hello? Hello? Oh, hello. The Lord of Doors. World's best lord. Well, a crow. Hello there. How exactly did you get here? Ah, what's the point in having command over all the doors in this world? My servants never remember to lock them. Why are you here? I haven't actually met a crow in many, many years. You still have those beaks. Nice. I sense a vast amount of soul energy about you, little crow. Strange. This is oddly familiar to me. Oh, is that why you're here? You've come seeking a reward? Please don't punch me. Oh, I get claps. I did it! He claps for me. Thank you. Thank you. Very good job, little one. Bravo! Yo, what's up, Lemur King? How's it going? Now be a good little bird and turn them into your vault. There's no need to bring souls directly to me. More important matters to attend. Ciao. Oh, okay. Bye. What are you doing here? Did you find your assignment yet? Wait, you have a giant soul, but it's the wrong one. I can't process that. How'd you manage that? Never mind, get back out there and find your assigned soul. Oh, you know. There was one of these in the place I didn't get to. I need to go back. Probably not. I'll probably do that next time. Can I buy anything? Okay, well, we'll explore the next area next time. Unfortunately, you're coming in right at the end, Lemur King. Oops. I am about to end. I fell again. I guess it auto saves. I'm gonna. Dogs are so annoying today. Okay. Yeah, that's where I'm gonna end for today. Thank you all for watching. YouTube, I'll see you later. Bye.